This hair ain't it. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. How is everyone doing? I hope everyone is doing all right, that you're healthy and that your family's healthy. I want to start off with these videos letting you all know that, you know, I don't not want to talk about what's going on because I don't want to come off as insensitive. I, of course, as everyone knows what's going on, and I just really, really hope that you guys can find entertainment, distraction, some form of encouragement, inspiration, positivity in my videos, as well as just in YouTube in general. And if you are a huge beauty lover, that you can find all that good stuff in beauty YouTube videos and IGTV, all that good stuff. So I really, really hope that this is that for you. So for today's video though, we are going to be doing this really pretty glossy lid situation here. Pretty rosy purple mauve situation going on, including this really pretty glowy face look. Can never go wrong with a glowy, dewy look. So if you guys want to see how I got to this really pretty glossy lid look situation, keep on watching. Okay, so I am going to start with my eyes today. For today's eye look, I'm so excited to try this new Rowan palette. Rowan Beauty just came out with their 1111 palette, which looks like this. Comes in this really pretty, like rosy blush color. It says in the back, 1111. Then the names in the palette is Situation, Hashtag, Chow, and Rosy. Every Rowan palette comes in with this cute little, what would you guys call this, like velvet? Not like you can feel it, but if you've had any of her palettes, it's the same thing. And then they look the same with the little mirror like gray packaging. And then this is the palette. Look how beautiful that is. Okay, let's figure out what the shades are. So I know this one's rosy. This one should be Chow. I believe this is Situation and this is Hashtag. Okay. I honestly have no idea what look I want to do because let's swatch them. Oh my God. They just feel so good. Oh my God. These are gorgeous. So this one, this one over here is Rosy, and this one is Chow. Gorgeous, gorgeous tones. Oh my God. Okay, so I think this is Hashtag. So let's see. And you do, when you first get them, you do have to warm them up first with your fingers to like activate the pigment. Such a unique formula. Okay, so I think this is Hashtag. So this one's Hashtag right over here, and this one is Situation. But look how gorgeous. With these palettes, Nikki DeRoest does suggest you use your fingers to apply it. When I do use these shadows, I love to go in with this specific Real Techniques brush. This is the Deluxe Crease Brush. I love it to get into the crease. And then I like this one by ColourPop. This is the E9 to really get on the edge or even the lower lash line. So I think I'm gonna go in with, I think I'm gonna use Chow, which is this shade here. And as always, I first love to go in with my finger. So I'm gonna use my ring finger. Just gonna rub it. Freaking love this. And let's go into town. Yo, this pigment. Look at that. I love that wet look. And then I like to press it. And I am gonna take it a little over the crease today. towards the brow bone. Sorry for the light, I have trees right here. And now I'm gonna go in with the Real Techniques brush and just blend it. Now I'm gonna go in the other eye. So pigmented. And what I really, really love about these palettes as well are they're just so easy to use and they're very user-friendly. And I love that it's really small. It's like a nice packaging for traveling. You can take it in your purse if you want to retouch it throughout the day. Wow. Obviously, it's going to look better when I have makeup, a little more makeup on. I think I'm gonna try to go into hashtag, which is this one here. And for that, I'm gonna use my pinky, warm it up, and I'm going to just deepen the inner corner here. For this, I'm gonna go in with the ColourPop brush here. And see if you can see it, but it just deepened up the crease a little bit here on that corner. I can see it in person. I wonder if you can see it on camera. For the lower lash line, I think I'm gonna use Rosy, which is the pink shade here. For that, I'm gonna use this one. This is the Eco Tools Accent Shadow. And just only put the little tip part of it. Oh, that's beautiful. I don't think you guys can see it well with this lighting. Can you guys see it a little bit? I'm not sure if you guys have seen my other Rowan Beauty video. I'll link it down below. But one thing with these, I know that they look glittery, but they're not a chunky glitter. Let's start working on the face. That way we can actually see how nice this all will look once I get a little bit of more an even skin tone. I have a really weird reaction at the moment. All right, so we're gonna start first with the Glossier Future Dew. This is going to do up my skin. And then for my base today, I'm gonna go in with the Kosas Tinted Face Oil. I'm in the shade 6. I'm gonna use my fingers today. Oh my God, I love this product so much. Ooh, that looks good. The Kosas. I'm gonna add a little bit more, but let me grab a brush. I'm gonna use this Real Tech, no, this is the It Cosmetics. If you want a little bit more coverage, with the Kosas, going in with a brush sometimes will definitely give you more. I don't find it to leave my skin looking streaky with the brush, but you can always go in with a beauty sponge. For concealer, I'm also gonna go in with a Kosas product. I'm gonna go in with the Revealer Concealer. I'm also in the shade 6 in this. Just going to lightly also conceal. This is a really great spot concealer too. I'm just gonna go in with a dry beauty blender just to get into that little corner of my eye. For brows, I'm gonna go in with the Rowan product. This is the Rowan Vow Brow. It's a dual-ended eyebrow pencil. I am in the shade dark. Probably not the best idea to wear a white shirt. Now I'm going to just fluff up my brows with the Kush Fiber Gel by Milk Makeup. Cool. For highlight, I'm going to also go in with the Kosas Color and Light Cream, the Tropic Equinox. The original one. I like the original one because the highlighter is not as dark on me. Really want to make sure you blend it out nicely. Then I'm gonna go in with this Real Techniques brush and then use the blush in this duo. I love this blush color because it's a perfect blush and like bronzer shade. They're drying up on me. See how nice, like, that can bronze up the skin a little bit? I'm just going to go in with this Eco Tools sponge. Blend out any harsh edges. That looks so good and so fresh. I'm loving the way my complexion is looking. Everything's so nice and like dewy and glowy. I'm just gonna fix a little bit of the edges with the ColourPop brush here. Kind of gonna just bring it out a little bit. I didn't put any extra product on this. Just gonna work with the product that I have on my eye. Go back into Rosy for the lower lash line. A little bit of concealer covered it up. Last but not least, I'm just gonna go in with my Ilia Limitless Mascara and do my lashes. Okay, I'm gonna see how this lip combo works. So I'm gonna use the NYX Matte Lip Liner in the shade Free Spirit, just kind of like a rosy pink. I think it would go well. I'm just gonna use this lip liner as my lip color. It's pretty. It's a little rosier than I would like, just cause this to me is more like rosy mauve. I see how the Artist Couture, their new Supreme Nudes collection. This is the shade Saucy Gal. I think that's a really nice combo. Okay, y'all, so this pretty much finalizes the look using the new Rowan Beauty 1111 palette. I'm not surprised with how amazing this palette is. I own the other two, the Cool palette and the Warm palette, and I adore them. I love them, I wear them to death. Before quarantine. Very creamy, pigmented, easy to blend and work with. They barely crease. They'll crease a little bit normally as a cream product, but it's not like ugly where it's like, ooh, it's cracking on your eyelid type stuff. Like even right now, it's not creasing that bad that I can see. It's not really creasing at all. So yeah, I hope that you guys found this video entertaining as well as informative if you guys are thinking about purchasing this palette right over here. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. And if you got to the end of this video, thank you. If you liked it, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you are not already. God bless you all, and I hope that you are all healthy, in peace, and that your family as well. See you guys in my next video. Bye!